webcam camera is currently in passive mode. This mode requires you to manually control the camera. If you like, I can change the game camera to use active mode. In active mode, the camera adjusts itself based on your movement. Okay, I won't change it. Remember.
Before you get to the castle dungeon, Spyro, I thought that you might want to know how Ripto and his monsters arrived in Avalar. You see, last week in the winter tundra, the professor was working on some new super portal technology.
There, that's the last orb in place. Now let's see. All we need are some coordinates.
Yeah? How about 22475? That's my birthday.
No, Hunter, don't!
What?
Dragons? Wonderful.
Crash! Go back and pack my bags! We're moving in!
Say hello to your new king.
Professor, shut it down! Hurry!
Oh my, oh my! I can't see the switch! I think I've broken my glasses!
Crash! Go through the portal, you idiot!
Tell all your friends to take the orbs and scatter them throughout Avalar. Quickly! This is bad news for Avalar. Hunter, why didn't you chase him?
I would have gone after him, but Didn't you say something about not liking dragons?
Professor, could we catch a dragon to help us?
Yes, yes, I think so. We'll need a world that has an alignment much better suited to intercepting one of these creatures. How about Glimmer?
Thank you.
Mr. Dragon. You're pretty cute for a quadruped. I wish I could take you on a tour of our temple, but a bunch of lousy earth shapers have encased it in stone.
Thank you for releasing me. There are still some more satyrs trapped in stone.